Now look at, I say look at here.
I'm going to give you an engine, low to the ground, extra big oil pan will cut the wind from underneath you. That'll give you 30 to 40 more horsepower. I'm going to give you a fuel line that will hold an extra gallon of gas. I'm going to shave half an inch off you and shape you like a bullet.
What we've got here is failure to communicate.
No, he didn't slam you, he didn't bump you, he didn't nudge you, he rubbed you. And rubbing, son, is racing.
We gotta figure a way out of this, Bullwinkle.
I would kill everyone in this room for a drop of sweet beer.